I pray in the mighty name of Jesus. Distance is not a barrier, my Lord. I come in your throne with your Son in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord. Hallelujah. I pray for divine connection with heaven in the mighty name of Jesus. You give us an authority to cast out demons in Jesus' name. Heavenly Father, thank you for your Son, Jesus Christ, and for the power, the resurrection power in his anointing. I pray against every darkness in Jesus' name. Consuming fire upon every demonic influence upon my brother in Christ. Consuming fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Consuming fire in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, thank you. Distance is not a barrier. You demon, wherever you are, come out in the name of Jesus. Vomiting, all poison, you demon, I cancel every demonic activities. I cancel in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire in the name of Jesus. Who are you in this body, demon?
Jezebel.
Jezebel. How long you are Jezebel in this body? How many years?
40.
Yes. And what is your mission in this body?
Destroy.
Destroy. And who else is with you?
Ahab.
Listen, you must know that this is not your temple. You must go out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I cancel every demonic activities in Jesus' name. I cancel in the mighty name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, thank you. Consuming fire all over the body, from the head to the ear, in the mouth. Wherever you are, demon, I cancel your activities. I cancel. I command you out. You, Jezebel and Ahab, come out. Enough is enough. Go back to the place that you belong. In the mighty name of Jesus. Fire of the Holy Ghost in this body. Wherever you are, deep, deeper and deepest. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire in the name of Jesus. Fire. Come out. You must submit yourself in the superior authority. Come out in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire in the name of Jesus. Fire in the name of Jesus. Come out of this body. Consuming fire in this body. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Unclean spirit, wherever you are, move out of this body right now. No space for you in this body. As a Christian man, in Jesus' name. Heavenly Father, divine touching upon his life, all over the head, from the neck and the back area, you must move out, demons. No more in this body, in Jesus' name, in the mighty name of Jesus. Consuming fire from the cross of Calvary, in the mighty name of Jesus. Consuming fire, fire in the heart, in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire in the belly. Fire! 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 Out of this body! Your Son suffered, my Lord. And not necessary demons to be there. You must move them out. I cast out in Jesus' name. Fire of the Holy Ghost. I cast out, demons, every witchcraft against him, I cancel it. Out of this case, out of this case, out, out, out in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire, fire. Vomiting all poison in Jesus' name. Vomiting out of the belly. Vomiting. Yes. Vomiting all poison. All witchcraft. vomiting, all unclean stuff, come out of this body. In the mighty name of Jesus, unclean stuff, come out of this body. Every satanic stuff out of this body. Move out! You demon, no space for you in this body. Come out in the mighty name of Jesus. Move out. In the mighty name of Jesus, Holy Ghost, fire in the body. Yes, lift up your hand. In the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Jesus is going to change your future now. Jesus is going to give you a divine touching, brother. Hallelujah. You can walk.
Hallelujah.
I mean, you can walk in the light of your testimony after. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Lord. Divine freedom in this body.
Hallelujah.
Thank you. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The demons is moving already.
Oh, hallelujah.
Easily and quietly. Hallelujah. Your life shall be changed. Yeah. I mean, how you feel now?
More lighter.
Lighter, yes. More. Yes. This is the testimony. Everyone who received deliverance has to be life, and Jesus wants to bring you back to normal without demons, with good sleep, okay?
Yeah.
I want to ask you, where you find us, our ministry?
It was for many years I have looking your videos.
Oh, good.
Yes.
I mean, tell me something, people, to know. Did you pay me something?
Yes, no, I have no money.
Yes, that is free.
Yes,
this
yes.
Ministry, we work for those who don't have free. Listen, don't worry, okay? Your life shall be changed. Text me, worship Jesus. Jesus, yes. He gives you already your smile.
Yes.
And then I'm going to send you a video about how to maintain, like how to receive your freedom, okay? Be careful, because Jesus says demons sometimes come back to see if you are in the right place.
Yes.
Read that video to support
and
your
read,
life.
Yes.
I mean.
And reading the Bible every day. Then.
Yes.
And praying.
I mean. It was my pleasure to pray upon you. Okay?
Thank you.
God bless you, brother. Enjoy fellowship with the Holy Ghost. Amen.